watch the proverbial sunrise coming up over the Pacific end. You might think I'm losing my mind, but I will shy away from the specifics. 'Cause I don't want you to know where I am. 'Cause then you'll see my heart in the saddest state it's ever been. This is no place to try and live my life. That's exactly where I lost it. Where I never should have crossed it. That is the very moment that I wish that I could take back. I'm sorry for the person I became. I'm sorry that it took so long for me to change. I'm ready to be sure I never become that way again. 'Cause who I am made to have been. Who I am made to have been. And the things bottled inside have finally begun to create so much pressure that I'd soon blow up. And I heard the reverberating footsteps sinking up to the beating of my heart. And I was positive that unless I got myself together, I would watch me fall apart. And I can't let that happen again. 'Cause then you'll see my heart in the saddest state it's ever been. This is no place to try and live my life. Step right in, it's exactly where I lost it. See that line, I never should have crossed it. Stop right there, I never should have said that. It's the very moment that I wish that I could take back.
Stop right there, that's exactly where I lost it. See that line, where I never should have crossed it.
get a little harmonica. I'm sorry. I got my 12-sided die and I'm ready to roll with a wizard and my goblin crew. My friends are coming over to my mom's basement bringing Funyuns and the Mountain Dew. I got a big broad sword made out of cardboard and that stereo's a pumping Zeppelin. It's that time of the night, we turn on the black light. Let the dungeons and the dragons begin. It's D&D! Fighting with the legends of yore.
It's D&D!
Never kissed a lady before.
Nope.
Mm-mm. Woo!
All right.
Take it home.
A little solo for it.
One more time.
Now the Lord of the Rings, the Dark Crystal and things, we use these as a reference tool.
And when we put on our cloaks and tell warlock jokes, we're the coolest kids at the school.
No, we're not.
I know.
Now Tak's a real bastard, but a fair dungeon master. He's got hit points and charisma to lend.
And I rehearse in my room, or what I call the dragon's tomb, when I'm not out with my girlfriend. It's the end.
Whoa. You got a girlfriend?
Yeah. Yeah. No.
It's D&D! Warriors who terrify. It's D&D! Virgins till the day we
one, two, three, four,
die!